match. Time. Ready? Ready? Go!
As one championship dawn of heroes gets underway. The Mad Dog from Scotland versus the man they call the Steel Locomotive from Thailand. Tip Kikuli from the Mad Dog.
How is Mad Dog going to utilize that reach advantage? Says that jab is going to be it. He's got to use a lot of that push kick. Keep that distance. Do not allow Rodlek to get close into that range and start throwing those hands.
Rodlek, a two-time world champion, one of over 140 martial arts world champions on the one championship roster. Tucks the chin, looks through the brow, wearing four-ounce gloves here. There is no room for error. High left roundhouse kick there from Mad Dog Miller. Towering Scotsman, some 12 centimeters taller than the Steel Locomotive. A catching sweep there from Mad Dog Miller.
Go!
Miller might have held onto that leg a little bit longer than he's supposed to. He's got to waste it before he throw the hands.
And Rodlek trying to return the favor there. Jab from Rodlek against Liam Harrison. We saw the handiwork. We saw the superb leg kicks of the Steel Locomotive. Clinch up, gets into the ring. Referee Onari breaks it.
Now you've got to be active inside the clinch. You can clinch for as long as you want, but you have to be active. You have to be throwing elbows, knees, and punches and kicks. You have to be moving inside that clinch.
Nice stiff jab there from Mad Dog Miller, then goes down to the sternum of Rodlek. As all ties do, Rodlek takes his last name from his gym name, hence he's called Rodlek PK Saenchai Muay Thai Gym.
Go!
Front kick there was more of a punt kick from Mad Dog Miller. Almost got countered with the right hand from Rodlek. On the outside here, the Mad Dog. Rodlek controlling centering. Brings those hands up again. Overhand right, leaping left hook. Maybe some options against the taller opponent here for Rodlek.
Slowly inching forward. Rodlek's trying to gauge that distance. Very patient here in the first round. Not going heavy with anything. This is Miller's chance to kind of jump on Rodlek, hurt him with those small gloves.
Rodlek's amazing record, 126 wins, 40 losses and 5 draws. A two-time world champion. Mad Dog Miller, the Scottish champion and the British super welterweight champion. 34 wins for Mad Dog Miller. Good outside leg kick from the Scotsman.
Stop!
Rodlek is actually the idol of our title contender tonight, Rod Tang. Since similar names, similar styles. Rodlek's been around a lot longer than Rod Tang has. Just Rod Tang's a little bit more well-known here in one Super Series because he's put on such amazing performances.
Go!
Dropping down to the bread basket, Rodlek quickly gets back to centering. Catch and counter, perhaps. No, just missing with the right hand. Luckily for Andrew Miller, he took a little slip to the canvas to avoid that right. First round down, two to go. As we kick off one championship, Dawn of Heroes. Live from the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. Now, we do have three judges ringside scoring on a 10-point must system. If you're unfamiliar with that scoring system, you give the winning boxer 10 points. The less dominant boxer of the round gets 9 points. So wherever you're watching, get your notepad out, score your winner of the round 10. Your less dominant boxer gets a 9.
Round
go!
Got to keep Rodlek at bay, use the jab, stick out the push kicks to the midsection, and then when he's ready, when he sees an opening, come flying through with those knees and also with those elbows. Here are the knees now from Mad Dog Miller.
Rodlek's starting to hammer with those leg kicks. He's looking for him to go hands and then start to hammer on those legs, really slow his opponent down with those leg kicks.
Good kick to the outside and inside lead thigh from the Steel Locomotive. Has Andrew Miller on the outside again. Miller evades the left hook. You see Rodlek quickly skips across to his left to cut off the ring movement. Goes to the outside lead thigh. Miller clinches up with him. A chance for the knees for the Scotsman. Throws one to the waist. And referee O'Murray breaks them. Rodlek goes to the legs again. Quick turnaround. Double forearms guard. Pumping the jab in the face there, Andrew Miller. Circles off to his right. Trying to stay away from the power side of the Steel Locomotive.
Good timing there by Miller as Rodlek spun around. Miller threw that right high kick, caught Rodlek a little bit on the chin there, a little bit more oomph into it, step forward a little bit more, put that shin in, might have been able to sleep him. Good job by Miller on that timing.
Andrew Miller's got to start checking the leg kicks. Already the outside and inside lead thigh of Miller looks like it's been sunburned. It's reddened already.
Go.
And Rodlek will continue to hit that target, that common peroneal nerve just above the lead knee, which effectively deadens the leg. And Rodlek will hit it over and over again, and this time he's kneeing at the same spot over and over and over again till he deadens that lead leg of the Mad Dog.
Go!
So he's trying to get inside that clinch. Let's see what, I'm not seeing those jabs, I'm not seeing those push kicks, and Miller can't stand there, cover up like that, and allow Rodlek to tee off on him. Good job tying up the clinch, slowing down those hands.
Miller's got to use the reach advantage, not allow Rodlek into punching range nor into kicking range. Keep him at bay, wait for the opening, then attack. And again, Rodlek gets on the inside, throws a heavy kick to the lead thigh. There's one to the back leg of Andrew Miller. You see the reddening on the thighs there of the Scotsman. And Rodlek immediately closes down the movement. Uppercut elbow there from Andrew Miller. Rodlek goes to the body. Then the uppercut elbow from the tie. The steel locomotive is on song here in the second round. Knees from both men in the clinch. And referee Onari wanted to see more action.
Like how he's setting up those body shots, peppering him with the jab, and then stepping in deep with those heavy body shots.
Look how Rodlek cuts off the movement again. Pulls the arrow. Pulls the arrow on Andrew Miller. Miller clinches with him. Pulls him in close, and there's no chance to use the knees from Rodlek. Good defensive work there from the Mad Dog.
Go!
You often see the arrow pulled when they do the pre-match Muay crew around Muay. You can see it employed actually during the round. Some psychological games from the steel locomotive. Two down, one remaining, Dragon.
I think Rodlek's trying to draw him in. He's trying to bring him into the fight, but we're seeing Rodlek. Here he is. He goes high, spins with the leg kick. A little bit too high. As he's coming around, Miller touches him on the chin with that shin. Wobbled him a little bit. Look at that beautiful evasion there of the leg kick.
Third and final round of this one Super Series Muay Thai Bantamweight contest in four rounds clubs. Between two-time world champion, the steel locomotive Rodlek, and the Scottish and British Super Welterweight champion, Andrew Mad Dog Miller. A moment of respect from both these men to open the third and final. Inside leg kick from Rodlek. Left hook to right hand. Miller ties him up, clinches him against the ropes. Throws the knees. Not really connecting, though, with a point to the knee there. Mad Dog Miller. Referee Onari keeps it clean. Rodlek skips forward. Look for the power side, the right side. It's a short popping overhand right there from Rodlek.
Miller's doing a good job of shutting down the hands of Rodlek by initiating that clinch. He did it again right there. As Rodlek starts to flurry, that's the reach advantage that Miller has. Miller's able to kind of spread his arms out, clutch on, shut down the arms, and draw him in.
And Andrew Miller took a trip down.
Man, that was the downside of the guard that he was trying to employ, to shut down the hands, opens up his hands, and gives Rodlek that momentary opening just to come over the top with that right. Knocked him out, and Miller wasn't able to recover. It was a beautifully timed right hand from Rodlek. He was finding his way right throughout. That's what happens. Look, Miller steps in. Look at this, short right hand, boom, right to the chin. Beautiful, drops Miller down to one knee. He wobbled back up. Look at that, beautifully timed. Look at this as he comes in.
That's the sort of right hand, Mitch, that isn't about power, that's about precision and accuracy. That's all that was, precision and accuracy to hit the button.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 49 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of knockout, Rodlek PK Saenchai Muaythaigym.
He's 2-0 now in one Super Series. First on debut over Liam Harrison, and tonight over the Mad Dog Andrew Miller, who is very upset with himself. Just exposed the jaw, Rodlek saw it, a mark of experience to thread the right hand over the top.
Hey, Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.